When you're in a loop and you need to submit the paperwork to the office, simply come over on the right-hand side inside the loop and click on Submit for Review. This will then allow you to choose the folder that you wish to submit. You will then have to select the type of transaction it is and click Submit. By doing this, this will notify the broker that you have items that need to be reviewed.